over a little bit, left, up, right, 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 just a little bit, perfect.
I can't believe I actually made a real-life time machine. I should call Nazio. Hello? Oh, hey, Nazio. Dude, come over, now.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I may have broken the space-time continuum. Just come over.
Okay, fine, fine, fine.
Okay, bye.
Here is the time machine.
So you really made a time machine?
Yes, it actually worked.
Oh, okay. Why didn't you do it yet?
Because I was waiting for you.
Oh!
Where do we go?
Crap.
Where are we?
Wait, check your phone, check your phone. What date is it?
September 17th, 1964.
I just remembered. How are we gonna get back?
Oh, no.
I brought this. This is a CPU heatsink.
Okay, how was that supposed to get us home?
Watch. And then this is how we're going to get back home.
Okay. So, how is
this is copper?
Paper.
Copper wiring.
Copper wiring, okay.
And then, wait. That, it's September of 1954. That's when the lightning struck. At these very coordinates.
Oh, well, I mean...
Hold on.
You better hurry up because
that is going to destroy.
We just...
We plant this in the ground.
And find...
That is wirelessly connected to that right over there. So then, as soon as I hold this up, it should be happening. Wait. It's 5:14.
Wait, what is this supposed to happen?
It's 5:14.
What is this?
The lightning's about to strike! That's sky. No. Stay still. And then,
Can we stop it?
No.